Let me see.
Could be. Still on him?
I must have bumped it.
Oh yeah, he did, just barely. Okay, they're walking into the front one's got a bunch of trash on it.
Oh yeah. There's a couple of them.
Yeah, there's $2.
Dude, they're both big.
Yeah, they are.
They're monsters. That's them. I guarantee that back one's that other one. Are they? They're just walking away, right?
Yeah, this one, I'll bet you money. Yeah, this has got a short G2 on his right, on his left side, and he's got that tripod look. I'll bet you money that's a non-typical right there.
Keith has his gun up.
Yeah, that's his back forks. He's looking that way.
Dropped him.
Shot him. Sweet. Is that cool or what?
Got that on film. Woohoo!
Holy cow, that was cool.
Good.
Nice.
Woo!
He's a toad. That is awesome.
Man, he put a good shot on him too.
Did you get the kill shot, impact shot?
I turned it on and you and him were in the picture and he stand up and all of a sudden I see smoke and him fall.
Awesome. So you saw that Milo stock up here?
We'd found him in the
in the Corey found him in his antlers in the Milo.
Yep. We just spotted, we come up over that last little hill right there, we can see the top of his antlers here.
Keith, get down there behind him.
He's an old buck too.
Yeah, he is.
They've been hunting this deer for like four or five years.
Sweet. Dude, that's hot. Let me take a couple of pictures here. One, two, three. Awesome.
All right, Boyd, come around here. We got to get a picture with Boyd.
They give us a play-by-play here. We're recording.
See the, play-by-play. Well, we got here this morning. Boyd spotted him real fast. Said we need to kill him. Doug said we can get on him. Shot him about 652 yards with a muzzleloader. Divided by 10. And here we are. I think he's 18, 19 points.
What time of day is it? What time did this hunt start?
In the morning.
We got here about 7:20.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Longest hunt on record.
Longest hunt on record.
Sweet.
Now we're off to Texas.
Off to Texas.
We're not going to shoot something this big there. Very confident in that. Awesome.
What do we got here, Keith?
This is a little bobcat eating deer. No longer.
No longer. Show us the rest of these horns you have with you.
We have our mule deer, 218. This here's a buck that these other guys shot. This one here's a little like 135. This one's 130. This one's